I wasn't the worst person I saw off at McDonald's though, because I was like, I was in there, I was drunk, but there was this kid in there, he was like 16 years old, and he was just really high, right? It's like really stoned, and like, he didn't tell me. The reason I could tell he was high was because you know how McDonald's has those TV screen menus now? Like, it's not like a static menu, it changes. It was just changing too quickly for him to order. Like, this dude was just stuck in this loop, you know? Just like, wait, cheeseburger. No, double cheeseburger, better. Why are there three hash browns now? Now it's just a video of some guy making a burger. Is that my burger? Did I order? Cheeseburger, yeah. No, wait, double cheeseburger, better, right? Just like in this loop, man, he couldn't get out of it. And like, I was standing behind him in line, and I was like, dude, come on. And he's like, oh, sorry, can I just get a single three hash browns, please? And like, the lady was making our food, right? I ordered as well. And she was taking her time, because like, you know, it was like late at night and she was like working there by herself. And she was one of those older ladies who still works at McDonald's, you know? So you assume she's committed some kind of violent crime. She's like, I'm afraid of it. Take as much time as you need, right? That's where I'm at. I'm an adult. But this kid, man, he was freaking out. He was high. His perception of time was all fucked up, right? He's just looking around being like, maybe she's not even making my hash browns. Maybe she's just called the cops. Or worse, my mom. Why the fuck did I order three hash browns? And like, I saw this kid freaking out, and I was just like, you know, I'm a bit older, right? I got some wisdom, I can help this dude out. So I just walked over to him, and I was like, hey man, just so you know, she's not making your hash browns. She's called the cops. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. And this kid just ran out of McDonald's. Like, he just straight up just ran out into the night, and the lady working there was like, three hash browns, and I was like, right here, motherfucker. Pretty sure I earned these, right? Actually, that's my son. He's waiting for me in the parking lot. Can I get that family feast? And she was like, get out. And I was like, fair enough. Win some, lose some, right?